Hi viewers, welcome to my channel. I am on behalf of Helping Mind. When we install apps on our Android phone, many apps takes unnecessary permission. In this video, I will show you how to control app permission manager in any Android phone. Keep watching. Dear viewer, visit my Amazon shop page if you want to buy phone, mobile phone accessories and other electronics. Please visit my Amazon page. You can also buy your favorite things from departments if you want. To control app permission manager, I have to go to my phone setting. Now I will go to my phone settings. I tap on gear icon and here I scroll down. I scroll down on my setting. Now I tap on privacy. Here we can see option name, app permissions. I tap on it. We can see calendar, take 9 apps, allowed, camera, contacts, location, microphone and other options. I tap on calendar and we can see clock need not permission calendar. I tap on it and tap dinner and I tap on another app. Now I tap on back icon. Here I tap on camera and we can see camera. Many apps takes camera permission, although it needs not camera permission. I disable YouTube and tap on dinner and share it. I also disable the camera permission from share it. Now I tap on contacts. It's loading. We can also see the contacts permissions. Here we can see many apps takes permission contacts. Geo recorder need not contact permission and many other unnecessary apps need not permission. We can control our app permission manager by these options. I also disable other apps. Chrome, tap on dinner to disable permission. Just tap on cycle icon and tap on dinner. That's it. Now I go to my screen. Thus we can control our app permission by this option. So viewers, thanks for watching. Hope this video will help you to control your app permission. See you in the next video. Thank you.